Good evening, Tracy. The crowds are starting to fill in and people are getting excited. You can feel the excitement mounting here in Holman Stadium in Nashua, New Hampshire, as they expect presidential candidate Mitt Romney to start speaking. Now, people started lining up around 3 p.m. in almost 90-degree weather and very hot sun to hear Romney speak. Officials say they're expecting as many as 4,600 people here. He's slated to go on right after 7 p.m. to talk to folks about the upcoming election, what he stands for. Now, folks out here are showing their support for Romney by selling buttons, decorating cars, and giving away flags, and many have traveled from states all over. We've heard Massachusetts, New York, Connecticut. Many of the people we spoke to today have a variety of reasons for saying they'll be voting for Mitt Romney this coming November.
Successes. I want somebody in there who's been successful at a business and somebody who can run the country and turn everything around. It's time to put people back to work.
It's brilliant. This man's understanding of the world and our country and how we all work together is incredible.
Now, the governor released a statement today about the jobs report saying he's very disappointed. He says that the jobs that have been created are not nearly enough and that for every job that is created, about 4 Americans have stopped even looking for work. Now, we'll have much more coming up on his speech tonight at 11, reporting in Nashua, New Hampshire. Aly Myles, News 8.